in their half of the first. And first pitch off the bat of Olson, delivered in right center. And that ball is shot out there, just shy of the wall. Boy, gets the strike out there. Two outs in the inning. But not this left-hander. Tennessee in the first. That one's lifted in the air by Kyle Jacobson, deep to right. And another outstanding catch out in right field by Justin Ammons.
Kind of keeps putting the pressure on.
Right back to the pitcher. They'll get the double play, and they'll get out of the inning. Called strike three. Inning is over. Remember who broke it up? Called strike three on Hogan. To the right side, and that'll be your first hit of the game for Tennessee. Big hole. They had him shaded up the middle. To the right side, both base hits have gone that way. Tanea with his first hit, and a leadoff man reaches. Boy, that is off the mask of Cullen, and that'll get a run in. Swing and a miss, first out of the inning. At the top of this lineup, just lines it over to third, and well, that'll help you out, right?